try to put a little screaming voice in a New World Order.
And singing part too.
Went really good.
Yeah, it's a mix actually of singing part and screaming vocals.
Just like we did in New World Order, we saw that it went good, so we decided to add a little extra metalcore flavor in that, like some, you know, some.
Just a little bit.
Like metal drum and stuff.
Yeah.
Like we, like you heard.
And, is it the style like a metal drum?
Yeah, like a little metalcore style, a little more. Yeah, we could call it an extra metalcore flavor, and see how it works.
If we compare the track with New World Order, it's a little bit. Not softer, but it's a little bit. I don't know how to say in English, but if we compare with New World Order, it's a little bit more aggressive, I think.
A bit more aggressive. It's a mix because we got like
a more euphoric melody.
Yeah,
more euphoric, yeah.
But the style is really rougher, and it's really more metal than the other one.
Yeah.
And I liked it because, you know, I think Australian people is gonna dig it because I got some really important influences in my style. That comes from metalcore band, and some of that are really good, like I would say amazing Australian bands like Parkway Drive, like I Killed the Prom Queen, and it shows a lot in what
it's
I do.
Well, why are you so angry?
I'm an angry guy. Yes, I'm sad. I got angry issues.
Actually, what we have is a really nice and euphoric melody, and a nice kick.
Yeah, the kick is amazing. We got like an ends up melody that we love it.
Yeah,
and it's gonna be cool.
Yeah, this part should be more with the race.
Yeah,
build up, Liberation!
It was pretty cool with the thing.
And actually what I really like is with this one that we're gonna make it more evident.
Yeah,
this is the end. Thanks for watching the previews, hope you like it, and see you there down under in Australia in April. Ciao.